Robert Devaux from the Mauritius Tourism Promotion Authority.
Okay, thank you for talking to us here at the World Travel Awards Grand Final. How does it feel to have won?
Excuse me?
How does it feel to have won?
Yes, we are very happy for this award. In fact, this award is a confirmation that Mauritius is not only the natural beauty, but it's also the population, the hospitality level, and all the natural culture and heritage that we have.
What about in 2012? Have you got anything special lined up to make sure you win again next year?
Yes, you know, 2012, the world is suffering. All around the world, we have also the problem. But I think Mauritius is a real value, and people know that coming to Mauritius, they will not lose their money. They will spend very good holidays. So they will invest in good holidays in Mauritius, and we hope to do a very good year.
Okay, well, congratulations once again. Thank you very much for talking to Bregacho. Thank you.